so big you can't get back far enough to get a good picture.
Yeah. Bless you.
It's all this clean air.
Yeah. I bet that's pretty when the stream's running through there.
Can't believe that lake up there was done.
Oh man, it was, wasn't it? Bless you, man.
Oh gosh. Here we go.
What'd you do if a big grizzly bear come running out of there?
There'd be two, there'd only be one thing I'd be concerned with. Outrunning you.
Because if you outrun me...
That means he's got you, not me. Ain't that what you're supposed to do?
Yeah.
It doesn't matter about me. How fast can you run? How fast I can go. Grizzlies in this area?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Probably not here, but.
Man, that thing is huge.
But it just seems like you're moving so slow when you're up there like that, you know? But I mean, you're still doing 500 or 600 miles an hour. Or 300, whatever they run. I don't know exactly what they run. And you ain't taking video, are you?
Yeah. I can take the sound out.
Oh, scooters.
Really? Probably big enough to carry you away in here.
Well, you're right. save that for the post.
Wow. Now look at this one. Look at that one.
It's got a punk knot on it. His nose is broke.
Look at that. Walk up there to that tree, Tom. I want to get you to see what.
You know, he's got to stop somewhere and walk out and put a finger in the ocean.
Yeah.
Those fingers ain't coming this far, just don't do it. Got it, please. I said, you don't realize that motorcycle trail just went right up and over right where you was running.
That's
and
wild.
Then we used to go up and head Cabin Creek. And there's a big old mommy bear on all fours, stood about this tall. I had her right here. That one looks like 5 or 6 trees in one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 off of it. 8, count this little one in the front.
Wow.
See, it almost looks like a fish from the front.